Okay. So Steve, you mentioned that a lot of the resources you're giving to people are videos and then workbooks. And I was wondering how much of that is digital, how much of that is physical. And for the digital side, putting this business together, how much of your tech background did you utilize to shape the way all these pieces and parts fit together?
Gary, we are on a quest to stop shipping atoms and deal only in electrons.